it's time for you to recognize the person that you are being is not the person that you have to be. It's time for you to be more motivated than you've ever been in your entire life, rather than settling for what you have. Chances are you didn't wake up one day and think, I just want to be a mediocre person. I want to be like everybody else. No, you had a burning desire to learn, to grow, and evolve. The problem is that you settled into a world that said, it's okay to be comfortable. It's okay to stay where you are. But the fact is, if you're staying where you are, you're going backwards. You see, to be motivated means to move through things. The word motivation comes from the Latin of motive. What is your motive for doing what you're doing? Let's be honest, you have goals, you have dreams.
Hey yo, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of our active vlog. As you guys just saw, we just had an ice bath, we got some breakfast in. Now we're about to go hit a great workout. We got some exciting lifts. We got comp squats and comp bench, which just stands for competition. And it doesn't mean we're going for like singles. I actually never really explain myself what kind of program I'm on right now. So at the moment, I'm on a 5-block cycle right now. So 5 blocks, and each block has 4 weeks of training. And after each block, there's a deload week. So kind of like 5 weeks, technically. But right now, I'm in the 8th stage. So we're going 8s, 5s, triples, doubles, singles. Just means for our main lifts, so our like bench, squat, overhead press, and deadlift. That's how many reps we're going to be doing for each week. It's going to be, right now, it's going to be 8, and then 5, triples, doubles, then our peak month, or peak block, singles. That's going to be in October, which is the meet I'm preparing for. So today we got, it's going to be mainly leg focused, but we do have some arms included in there. But it's going to be some relatively heavy squats. I saw the bench weight that I'm doing, that doesn't look too bad. Let's get this thing some caffeine, some caffeine capsules, and then let's get this workout started, baby. Let's get active. My lover's got humor. She's a giggle at a funeral. Was everybody's disapproval? The last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak. Fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolute. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love you. Send me to be well. This is gonna be our first set of comp squats at 245. We're doing a set of 8. What I learned that when training for powerlifting, you're not supposed to, you know, do these reps with repetition. So it's one set of 8 reps at 245. So pretty much think of it as 8 singles, but in one set. So after every single squat, after reset at the top, and go back down. I'm not racking it or anything, just resetting to your best. So, like I said, and that's why I start using it. I usually never use belts, but now, you know, usually at these heavier weights, when you're doing like 8 singles, it does take a toll on you. So, right now, like I said, I'm going to do a set of 8. Think about 8 at 8 singles. At 245, so it's going to be.
Let's play.
felt really good actually. Now, we actually got two more sets, but we're dropping down to 210. Finish with that. Let's head over to the bench now. Let's get active, baby.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. Whoa.
So this is our first set. One bench. One bench is only 130. My bench is shit. I understand that. So, but hey, it's the first week, our first program. I promise you by the time it's peaking, we'll be pushing from there. Just like squat. It's our first set of eight. Same thing. After some every single rep, lock out, reset. Down, up, and reset.
Now I'm just gonna run it, run through our workouts, stop talking. If you guys like me commentating on what my lifts are, kind of that kind of stuff, I don't know. But for now, we're just gonna do the montage, so.
Yeah.
Hey yo, so we just finished up that lift, pretty good lift. I'm not sure if I really like how that came out in terms of like lighting and all that. I was messing around with it just to see what looked best. I know there's probably some clips that change really quickly from like dark lighting to bright, and I mean, regardless, I'm gonna post it no matter what, just to keep you guys updated on the progress. But I'm gonna try to fix that while I'm editing. But right now, I got not much to do, honestly. I mean, I got work today, playing poker later with the guys. But I'm gonna try to find something to do before work. I don't think just staying home all day. But tomorrow we actually just have, it's our rest day. We actually have two rest days during our training. But I mean, I like to do more of like an active recovery type of rest recovery days. I don't just like to sit around. I don't think it's good. I think being active, getting active, for me, is always better than just sitting around. Just get your heart rate up a little bit. Get rid of some of that lactic acid if you have any that got built up if you're sore. Even if you're just doing yoga, stretching, something. So that's probably what's gonna go on tomorrow. But I wanna see you guys in the next clip, whatever it is.